Lord Goring. You have something you wish to say to me?
Marry Mabel Smith. Marry me, Miss Mabel.
Lord Goring, I must say this comes as quite a surprise.
Oh, well, if you need time to consider, I'll just...
No! No, no, I don't need time. I need a reason.
What?
A reason why you think I should marry you.
A reason, you say?
A good one, yes.
Robert?
May I?
Of course.
It is more than enough to know that you would sacrifice it when I asked. We have, all of us, feet of clay, Robert. Women as well as men.
Can it be that you have forgiven me?
Oh, I suppose it must be that. Hold me, Robert. Forgive me.
Gertrude. Gertrude, my wife.
Because, dear boy, you never would have lived.